We never saw our mothers, aunts, grandmoms write a check or go to the bank.
Three daughters in a house was not considered very good.
Everybody in my family scared us with the whole concept of maths and that that we are not supposed to score well.
Whenever I heard numbers, I used to say my father will take care of it.
There was this subtle knowledge at the back of my head that it was my dad who was taking all the big financial decisions.
I think it should be as soon as you start earning, in your 20s.
I think in my 20s when I have a steady job.
In your 20s when you have your first steady job, and I think it is wiser to do it when you're younger.
I think it might be around 10 to 20 times.
I think it's about 5 times annual income.
I think it's huge, so it should be 10 to 20 times.
Okay, again you're right.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, of course.
You want to pay high interest? Pay it at one time.
Pay every month?
It's always advisable to pay the full amount at the end of every month when your bill comes.
True.
It's true.
True.
Long term.
Okay,
I'm wrong there.
Emergency funds and short term goods.
It helps me with my short term goals, so I'd say emergency and short term goods. The girls in the society are not brought up thinking that they would go ahead and create assets and houses and buy cars of their own. It's the upbringing that is where I see the difference, where the boys are taught how to be independent when he grows up, whereas the girl is honestly brought up to get married and somebody else will take care of her.
I think I started taking care of financial decisions along with my husband when we first thought of buying a house.
You know, I am now 50 plus and this realization came to me about a year back, I mean as late as that. And then I realized that possibly that there was something that I missed out, you know, that I could have also been a little bit more proactive with my savings and possibly been wealthier person.
So I've been fighting with my husband, like I've been telling him. He says, why do you worry? मैंने सब कुछ ऐसा करके रखा हुआ है, मैंने सब कुछ sort out करके रखा हुआ है, अगर मैं नहीं रहा तो सब कुछ. मैंने कहा तुम रहो नहीं रहो, but I should know.
Because of these little steps forward, moving from savings account to mutual funds, and now it's equity and debt that I know about, I think that has helped me, and taking small steps is the best thing to do. If we fear something, I think the only way of reducing that fear is by taking those baby steps and moving out of it. It's very, very important to save a portion of your salary. Whatever be it, even if you get 10 rupees, save 4 rupees.
I think if you really take an interest and you know, overcome your apprehension and start investing, the results that you yield will really keep you going.
You can be anything you want. You can do anything you want. Don't hold yourself back. Go for it. It's a very exciting time to be a lady.